minutes will become hours. Your hours will become days. And your days will become a lifetime.
Thank you.
the princess of the elephants. I disappeared exactly 1 year ago. On that day, I received a letter. It called me back to the place where my life with the elephants began. Please forgive me, for the silence between us has been unbroken for 1 year. This letter breaks that silence. It marks the first of my 365 letters to you, one for each day of silence. I will never be more myself than in these letters. They are my maps of the bird path, and they are all that I know to be true. With one eye open. When you gaze up at the stars at night, you are looking into the unblinking eyes of elephants who sleep with one eye open to best keep watch over us. Ever since my house burned down, I see the moon more clearly. I gazed upon all the Edens that had fallen in me. I saw Edens that I had held in my hands, but let go. I saw promises I did not keep, pains I did not soothe, wounds I did not heal, tears I did not shed. I saw deaths I did not mourn, prayers I did not answer, doors I did not open, doors I did not close, lovers I left behind, and dreams I did not live. I saw all that was offered to me, that I could not accept. I saw the letters I wished for, but never received. I saw all that could have been, but never will be.
Haide toko salade edan Mola sanu shkos kera Kadre toko salade edan Maidi 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 Kishadana da cheskana Anuch kuno deskadana Kishadana luce sare Kanir bali gesier ke Mairi 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 Imano shikim kankush mai la 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 Shikim kankush mairi.
An elephant with his trunk raised is a ladder to the stars. A breaching whale is a ladder from the bottom of the sea. These images are a ladder to my dreams. These letters are my letters to you. Is like an old house whose windows have not been opened for years. But now I hear the windows opening. I remember the cranes floating above the melting snows of the Himalayas, sleeping on tails of manatees, the songs of the bearded seals, the bark of the zebra, the trill of the tree frogs, the clicks of the sen, the ears of the caracal, the sway of the elephants, the breaching of the whales, and the silhouette of the eland. I remember the curl of the meerkat's toes, floating on the Ganges, sailing the Nile, ascending the steps of Dharmayasika. I remember wandering through the corridors of Hatshepsut and the faces of many women, endless seas and thousands of miles of rivers. I remember my wedding cake, our vows, lotus petals, and place floating on her fin a bowl of honey, raising her slicing of the first kiss, and the peach. I remember of the peach. I remember everything, but I do not remember ever having loved. Thank you. watch the savanna elephants, the more I listen, the more I open. They remind me of who I am. May the guardian elephants hear my wish to collaborate with all the musicians of nature's orchestra. I want to see through the eye of an elephant. I want to join the dance that has no steps. I want to become the dance. I seem to have lost. Thank you. Feather to fire, fire to blood, blood to bone, bone to marrow, marrow to ashes, ashes to snow. Feather to fire, fire to blood, blood to bone, bone to marrow, marrow to ashes, ashes to snow. Feather to fire, fire to blood, blood to bone, bone to marrow, marrow to ashes, ashes to snow. Feather to fire, fire to blood, blood to bone, bone to marrow, marrow to ashes, ashes to snow.
Ashes to snow.
The whales do not sing because they have an answer. They sing because they have a song.
Thank you.
What matters is not what is written on the page. What matters is what is written in the heart. So burn the letters and lay their ashes on the snow at the river's edge. When spring comes and the snow melts and the river rises, return to the banks of the river and reread my letters with eyes closed. Let the words and the images wash over your body like waves. Reread the letters with your hand cupped over your ear. Listen to the songs of Eden. Page after page after page. Fly the bird.